In this video, we will talk through setting up extended time for specific students for quizzes and exams in Canvas. It's on another video, but I wanted to create a separate video just for this particular question that has come in. So once you have your quiz set up in Canvas, you can go to moderate this quiz and you can give some specifics. So let's say that Lonnie here gets extended time. So right now everyone gets 15 minutes, but she gets double. So I would give her an extra 15 minutes on her time. So you can just go right in there. Once again, that was right to your quiz or your exam that you create, and then go to moderate this quiz, and then just hit the pencil for the student that gets the extended time. So hopefully this will help you when you're thinking through your exams and your quizzes that you're setting up in Canvas and how that would work for students. Thanks.